So we're back. Cheese Wharf. Says no fishing, but we're magnet fishing, so I'm sure that's not legal. So we've lost one magnet today, which is featured in my video. Oh, that's rain. We lost the magnet.
Down in here. And it's stuck.
Let's cut our losses. We'll leave that bit of rope, we'll drop it off on the edge and then we'll try and get it out someday. Okay. Hopefully we're going to get something. Well, we did find a belt buckle today. If anybody knows anything about belt buckles, it's big. And just a few other bits of. If we find anything decent, I'll come back. Stop. What did you get? Anything, bro? No, sorry about the last bit of footage. Me talk just staring at the screen. It's raining. See if there's anything on this one, huh? What? Nah. One nail, I think. One nail. Yep. Just one nail. Keep searching. Just one nail, I think. I've lost it in the grass. Like and subscribe to my channel, and I will be subscribed to your channel if you have a channel. Hopefully we're going to find something good. We last had a shotgun shell out of here, so let's hope. Big square-ended nail. It's come off my brother's magnet.
Got a knot in that, joining the rope.
Let's take off some of the nails here that I put.
You got anything nice? Hold on, let's give it a pull.
Every time I pull too hard, it comes off.
That's why we wish we never lost the other one. We've got both magnets on there. Let's see if this has come free. Oh! Oh, it's well and truly stuck. Got on trees. I think we found a bit of a padlock. Let me check. Did you say that's a bit of a padlock?
Let me see. No, yeah. Old style.
An old padlock. Nice find. to put it down with the belt buckle. So we've got an old belt buckle, if anyone has any info on it, and an old top of a padlock. Hold on, back to this one. We've got just a nail. A couple of nails. Steam engine coming past. Is that a train? Another one by the looks of it. Put an angle. Even this little magnet, the bubbles have come up. What about cleaning the rivers? Huh? What about cleaning the rivers, eh? Is it yet, boy? Just a little bit of a nail just then. Oh, that's good. It's all this. Three nails, loads of nails. There's some old nails over there. River treasure. I think there's a storm brewing. I swear to God, I'm going to go in a minute. Huh? Just got a hippie canister, a gas canister. Seems full. See if we can get the boat coming round. Because we're not finding much interest in today, folks. Apart from a lot of rain, an old belt buckle, a couple of bloody ripped bits of rust. Don't want the ropes getting tangled up in their engines. I'll come back to you guys if I find anything. Oh, folks. So we're moving. Moving a bit of a location. Let's see what we pull out. It's hard to do it with one hand on the camera. We'll give it a go. Come back if we've got anything, guys.